If I have to write a tidal wave, I'll write a monsoon, I'll write a dolphin if I can fucking get there and see you. Cause I miss you, you're the best. Man, I'll never forget chilling up on your bed with you. And every time I saw you, I know the stress was on your chest. But then that lift did as soon as you heard my voice. As soon as you knew that you had this fucking combined energy with me. And you know it, you know it in my voice. Our souls intertwined, combined. Cause I know one day, I know that life, it's a miracle. Yes, no, it can go away at any instant, but you don't have to worry about that. This is just a journey, it's just the beginning. And this just the start of a whole nother fucking level of enlightenment. Just brighten your thoughts. I love you, Linda, I love you like you never know it. Cause I just take these words, I'm a poet. And I just know, I hope I have a whole energy and an ocean. I pray it, I force it towards you. I send it positive waves and vibes rolling at you. And going down the freeway, hit the highway. Cause I'm gonna see you real soon and we'll fly away up into space together. I love you, listen, you're beautiful. Every single day, every single night, every single second, every single breath that you take, just know that you're light. And your light will shine bright, your star will last forever. You don't even understand, it's like a blender has gone off and ripped my soul into pieces. And my pureed it, put it down in a bowl so I can eat it. And I swallowed it, when I swallowed it, it was all positive. Cause I just look at you, and I look at your soul, and how beautiful it is, and how perfect, and how wonderful it is to know you. To call myself your friend, to say that, Linda, that's my Linda. So when you feel like all is lost, just look at me and make a sign of the cross upon your chest and look up to the sky. Cause when you look at me, man, I'll be right there next to you. I'm your wings, I'm your heaven, and honestly, fuck it, whatever happens, no, this is the beginning. This journey is so tiny, it's really, 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 really small. Cause when you look at it all, when you look at the gravity of the situation, I know it feels tall, I know it feels like there's a heavy weight, but I can lift it. And honestly, I just sing it to you, Linda, because I fucking love you. I know you are going through some really hard times, man, I know you. I know you need love, I know you need positivity. That's what you need a prophecy. Well, here's one for you, Linda, I'll tell it to you. This is my perspective, my view. I know that you are destined in another plane of existence, in another life, in another space, in another time, in another parallel universe. Will intertwine, we'll be together forever, forever. Cause I love you, I love you, Linda. You know if I could, I'd be there every single day. I live there for good. I spend all the rest of the days that you have, and I know that sometimes you start counting them down, but don't do it. Stay positive, keep your chin up to the sky. Keep that beautiful smile on your face, no matter what anybody says, no matter what anybody thinks that they can take from you. They can't take you, they can't take anything from you. Linda, you're the beautiful, you're the most beautiful human being that can ever, will ever exist. And this isn't the end of it. I feel the positive energy, and I feel the connection.